Hey everybody, and welcome to the Urban Anarchist Kitchen. We've got vegetables coming in the garden, and specifically we have cucumbers. We're growing some Persian cucumbers this year, which aren't always the best for pickling, but we got quite a few out there, so we're gonna take a shot. And I really wanted to try these Mrs. Wages pickle mixes. So this one is the kosher dill pickles mix. And what we did, we started out with about 2 pounds of these Persian cucumbers. Sliced them up into little slices for hamburgers and things, and we followed the directions on Mrs. Wages. One thing we did do, we added 1/8 teaspoon of the extra crunch from Mrs. Wages into each jar. Again, these are Persian cucumbers, so they don't always stay as crisp as some. And these are refrigerator only, so we're not canning these, but why don't you take a look at the process as we walk through it. Super quick pickle. Honestly, the process can't be any faster. You basically take a mix, a packet of the mix for Mrs. Wages, you put it into a pan with 2 cups of water and 3/4 of a cup of white vinegar, bring that to a boil, put your cukes into the jars, pour the stuff over it, and in fact, we were a little short from the initial recipe, but the packet does say you do a 1 part vinegar to 2 part water mixed to bring everything up to the top of the jars, which we did. We're gonna put these in the fridge, and hopefully we get some really good pickles for our hamburgers for the rest of the summer.